All right, guys, welcome back to Subnautica, episode 2, part 2. I want to check out this place we got, and then we can head back. I'm going to be a little more, I'm going to pause a little more than I should, or not should, but... Ow, what the fuck is that? Where are you? Oh, what is that? What the hell is that thing? Get me out of here. Out of here. I only have 6 left, so let's head back to base. Guys, welcome back. Okay, so I think I want the main focus of this episode to be is to get the newly unlocked Seamoth, which needs a power cell, glass, and lubricant. So I think we could actually make all that. We also need to make the this, which also needs titanium lubricant power cell. Okay, so what do you need to make a power cell? Oh, what? Whoops. Okay. Power cell needs a battery and zircon. Battery needs acid. So I need 4 batteries, which needs 4 copper. I don't have enough copper. Let's put all this away quickly. And cook that fish that we have with us. That would be helpful. Oh my god, his head is in the... I never noticed that. This is so horrific. This game... Its cooking animations are so horrific. Another thing we need to do is make a medkit, because you can see our health is very, very low. The main focus right now is to find more copper and acid mushrooms. So we need 4 batteries, 12 of these things. 7 of them. 7 of them. Okay, so we got all the acid mushrooms. I can kill a pod. Oh shit! This is going on. Frick! Did I just lose everything? Fuck. Ah! Well, that really pissed me off. That I just lost basically everything I needed. Luckily I had the foresight to put that away though, the titanium. Otherwise that would've sucked. I'm just gonna keep grabbing this, we have to stay in the base. I'm not sure if we have enough quartz though to build everything, because we need glass and yeah, I think we have enough quartz. Glass and silicon. Radiation. Okay, so that's not the direction to go. Copper. Do I have enough titanium? Where's the copper? Hi, you. Did you drop any teeth for me? No, teeth. Not. I'll slice you.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Last episode. I really don't know. Copy, yes. Okay, back to base. Where's base? That's all the S machines. Which we can get from these things, which we need like four of them. And we need enough silicon for the thing. What do we need for the thing? One silicon. Okay, so we should have enough then. Power cell. Whoa, that's big. Okay, now what we should be able to do is build... Oh, we need an ingot? Okay, so... Yeah, we have 9 out of 10. Glass and 3 titanium. How much quartz do we have? We have no quartz, do we? Nope. Okay, so I'm gonna go find quartz. Bye. See you then. Alright, so I think it's time to expand the base. I don't know which way I want to expand it, though. Let's check it out. Build a whole new base. I can do that. I know people do that. Just build a whole new base over. Okay, let's put a beacon first. I don't know those exist. I mean, they are. I'm guaranteeing you, without a beacon, I'll lose the base in seconds. And as you realize, I don't have a hatch for the base. Alright, glass two up there is pretty much pointless, so I'm gonna disassemble it. I mean, it's nice while we have it, but there's really no point in it. I never put up here anyways. Right. Oh, inventory's full. That's why I can't. Okay, that makes more sense. Why I can't. So let's head down here for a bit. And just sort of... Yeah, I guess I'm gonna need to move the glass. Okay. Thank you, dude. I'm gonna bring up room. Where's the glass part of the glass quarter, buddy? You can't just build glass quarters without glass, right? No, it's really pure glass. So where's my glass? Where's the glass? What the fuck? Maybe it fell. Or glitched. Let's see, it would have been right here, so that's... Okay. I don't know what to do. I need to go find some more quartz for glass. That's what I'm gonna do. Alright guys, welcome back. So we're gonna go try to find some place to build a new base. A nice base. We got this beacon. Beacon. Okay, I guess that will show up. Anyways, we got a beacon just for that purpose. I probably should have brought more quartz, but... Oh, I guess for this I might grab some. How much do you need to pick solar panel? Sorry. 2 points. Okay, so if I... Okay, we only need one more quartz. I'm gonna have to drop something. But that'll be fine, I guess. There we go, more quartz. Drop. There's enough, enough. Okay, let's go. Just think about maybe building one down here, but that's really deep. Well, I don't know that deep. I want to build it really deep. And somewhere useful. This place isn't that useful. Ooh, hello, what is this? I have nothing to do. So, ooh, new fish.
Ling, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Thank you, yes, I got you. Picked up spadefish. That's pretty cool. Spadefish. Are they only in this area? Or what? Am I even that far away from my place? Base? We're not incredibly far away, but we're pretty far away. Going on, this red place is pretty cool, I have a base, and, can't see it, fish you could go free, workbench, okay, I haven't researched it, okay, by the way, we researched, since I decided to throw the fragments in, we also got propulsion cannon now, and stasis rifle, any gold, where was the punk of something I just saw? Oh, holy shit, it's one of these. I don't like you. What is that? Okay. Silver, okay, so... Actually, might be a good place to pop that up. There's more silver around here.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, so sorry. Wait, what's that? That's not... I don't know about titanium. What is titanium? Okay. So, ooh, wait, that looks really cool. I want to set up shop.
Emergency, 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I'm going to set up the shop right here. This looks really cool. I really have to set up. And there's that health permission right here. It looks like right in here, maybe? More quartz. Quartz cave.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay, back down. So, I don't really know. Wait, is this just deep into the red zone? Awesome. So, let's go into the red zone. Formation up ahead. This cup's really deep. What is this? Well, I'm pretty stupid. I swam into like a really deep area that I have no clue where I am. And there's a round of fish that may kill me, so I think I'm gonna leave. So, this would be a really good place to set base. Let's do... room, I guess. Let's go to the room.
Okay. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
So, I don't know what we're gonna call this place. The name as we come in here. This is the red zone base. Because why not? It's red. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so we got 18 plus 23. So that's 6. And then how much is the foundation? Okay, we should have.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Caution, blood nutrient levels decreasing. Calorie intake recommended.
Okay, so hopefully this base will be operational soon, so I can survive and whatnot. I'm just gonna make a room, and that's it. With a hatch on it. So where is the candy hole thing in the bottom? I don't. So is that it right there? Okay, so that's the candy hole, so I want to fight here. And then we want the hatch right here. And we want a solar panel right up here. Can I make 2 solar panels? No, we can't. But do we have enough force to make one? Okay,
so power restored. All primary systems online.
Okay, so let's put it like right here.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen
red,
remaining.
Red zone. Base. Red zone. Oh, call red zone. Because I gotta get inside and get oxygen.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And then we'll build one of... No, not Vulcan. One of these doodads. Right here. Side, I want to put a small. Oh, we don't have quartz, damn it. Okay. So we got that. We need to get food now. And I'm pretty sure there's little fish down there. I guess food. Lithium. Lithium. What does lithium use for? Oh, fishy, where'd you go? Fishy. Ooh, beepers? You look like a beeper. Oh, beeper, beeper. Beep. No, you're not a beeper, are you? What are you? I think you're a beeper, but I'm not sure. No, you're an Oculus.
Emergency. Starvation imminent.
Okay.
Seek calorie intake immediately.
Coming.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Well, I'm gonna fix both of those problems right now.
New creature discovered.
We're gonna cook up the Oculus. Delicacy. I think that means lots of food. No.
Vital signs stabilizing.
That does not mean lots of food. That means we need to need a lot of Oculus in order to. So what's down here anyways? There's the hole really. Oculus in them. Oculus Rift. Hey you, get back here. You. Awesome, what are you? Okay, that's a little mean. I'm holding it by its eye. Oculus, get back here. Oculus. I got one. Probably gonna need at least one more. There we go. Let's get some more lithium. Gold? Oh, okay. There's an entire place.
Running. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
This entire place is gold and lithium. That's gonna be awesome. I still don't know what I need lithium for, but I'm pretty sure there's something actually here that I need it for. Is this labeled? No. Okay. So I...
New creature discovered.
Small but pure. Okay. So I cook up the pure... I still don't like it. It's basically... It's zapping the life out of me. It's so mean. Lithium plus steel. What is plus steel good for? What's this here? Lithium. So nothing here says lithium on it. Lithium. There's no food stuff can use lithium. Alright, can we connect the tubes to the surface, so I can't connect it to the building. Okay. Is it nighttime? Oh, it's nighttime. So, we're gonna end the episode off here. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and like for more. This is Super Dude, shining off. Bye!